guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, welcome. My name is Carolina, and for today's video I'm gonna get ready and answer your guys' questions that you guys left me on Instagram. So let's get started. As you guys can tell, I got out of the shower and I already moisturized, so let me answer one question right now, which is, how do you feel about yourself at the moment? I feel very unproductive. I feel like, I mean, it is the summer and like work, but I don't know, for some reason, like I'm so used to like the whole routine of like going to school, driving to school, going to classes and like doing what I have to do, and not having that at the moment. It just feels like very sending emoji, I guess you could say. So that's how I feel, like very unproductive. Anyways, I'm gonna do my eyebrows right now because they need help. So let me do my eyebrows off camera just because I need to concentrate. They might look like cousins, they might look like twins. We'll see when I come back. So hold on. Okay, so I am back. I'm like very insecure about my eyebrows, but it is what it is. We gotta work with what we got. So these are my eyebrows. Ooh. The next question is, what is your favorite zodiac sign? My favorite zodiac sign is the Leos, just because all my friends, like my close friends, are Leos. Yeah. All right, I need to start with my foundation. Oh my God, I didn't put primer. Anyways, this is the one I use. Shout out to Leo. He let me borrow it one time, cause I forgot what was the reason. I think like I had to do my makeup for some event, and I had to get a primer, and I was at his place, and he's like, you know what, just take mine, use it, and yeah, so I have it. And I love it. And yeah, so I don't know. What is my biggest pet peeve? Honestly, I have a lot, but one of my biggest pet peeves, and I don't know why, it's just with my brother. And like, I don't know if he's gonna see this, but whenever he freaking chews ice, and like I hear the munching, I just wanna like, I don't know. Something about that just like, it bothers me. And it's not like his fault or whatever, like anyone else could chew ice in front of me, but and I won't like get irritated or anything, but it's just with my brother. I don't know why. But maybe that's like messed up or whatever, but honestly, it is what it is. But yeah, that's that. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Honestly, okay, wait, I'm 21. Currently I'm 21, so 5 years, 26. Ooh. Hopefully by 26, I know everyone's timeline is different in life, or what they want, my goals and everything. But I hope by the age of 26, I could be married. I wanna be married. And have a house already, like buy a house, as well as maybe pregnant, have a kid. Oh my God, that's in 5 years. I need to get my life together first and then we could talk about that. But wow, 5 years, I would be 26. I would love to be married by that time, have my partner and like have a house together. That would be nice, but I don't know. That's where I see myself in 5 years. And hopefully with like starting my career, or like already with my career. Anyways, I'm gonna start with foundation now. It's this one right here. And the shade is warm nude. Let's answer another question. What made you want to become an influencer? Honestly, I don't even know what hit me, because like the people that know me already, they know that I've been like, I wanted to be like a model or whatever back then at the time, but it just never worked out. I guess I wasn't consistent, or I just didn't put as much time, I don't know. But like now that I'm an influencer, or like I consider myself already an influencer just because I post a lot, and I actually even have a job as an influencer. So yeah, I don't know, I wanted to be a model at first, like, you know, pose or whatever. And then it just, I don't know, from there just like, I don't know, I just want to be an influencer. I feel like I could influence other people in a positive way. And plus, from my opinion and like in my perspective, I haven't seen anyone that like I could say like, oh yeah, like I could relate to this person, you know? As a Latina, you know, first generation, like we need to expand the horizons, you know, diversity up in here. That's what I would like to do, represent and show diversity and, you know, all of the above. So why not be one? And yeah. Okay, so foundation is on. Right here in camera, it looks like I am pale. I feel like the peanut butter kid currently. But yeah, so foundation is on. Next question that I have for you guys, or that I got asked, is if you could live anywhere in the world, where would you be? Honestly, maybe in Mexico. Honestly, like the fact that I got the opportunity to go in April and like go visit where like my dad was born and like my mom was born, like their hometown, I'm just like speechless. I want to be there, like seeing everything. It's just like a whole life changing, like it's like a reality check up in here. If you guys know me, I recently started wearing makeup, not because I feel ugly, I don't know, something hit me that I should just start wearing makeup more often, or try and like, I don't know, but yes, I started wearing makeup recently actually, so that's new. Next up is bronzer, but let me answer a question real quick. My favorite song at the moment. I don't know if I have a favorite song at the moment, but this song has been like rent-free in my head. It's Let Me Go from Daniel Caesar. It's just the lyrics, bro. The lyrics. Hi Leo.
Hey.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog or the get ready with me? Hi.
Hi guys.
I just know it's getting hot in here. Maybe it's me. Cringe, never mind. Bye. It's freaking hot. I'm opening the doors. The fact that I still need to do my hair and find an outfit. Do you prefer Instagram or TikTok? If I had to choose between TikTok and Instagram, entertainment-wise, it would be TikTok. And I think to post, also TikTok, because I could post anything random and I really don't care if it gets views or likes or whatever. Instagram, I'm more like very careful on what I post and like make it aesthetic. So yeah, I would choose TikTok. What advice can you give for people starting their influencer journey? Honestly, do it. If you were thinking or planning on becoming an influencer or start your channel on YouTube or just do anything with social media, just do it. Do it for yourself. Have fun. Be yourself. And if you have any comments, questions, anything that you want more in depth, DM me and I will help you. I'll gladly help you out. I'm still like working on my influencer journey. Like, it took me some time. If you guys know me from like back in high school, like my videos back then to now, like there's been a lot, little by little progress, but I'm just not consistent. So I would also recommend to be consistent. So the next question that I have is guilty pleasure singer. Honestly, just because right after her concert, like, this artist, she is bae. Like, that's all I gotta say. But it's Kelly Uchis, bro. Like, something about Kelly Uchis. She's Latina mami. Next question. How do you deal with stress? I cry it out. No, like, really. It, like, when I'm stressed out, I cry it out. It's just the way to do it. I would recommend have a journal with you because it honestly comes in clutch when like you just again want to release all your stress. So you have someone like me. I don't even know if that makes sense, but like I'm such an overthinker and like I stress too much of certain things or certain situations that already happened or maybe are gonna happen. And I just write it down. I write it down on a journal and honestly, it has helped a lot with my mental health. Shout out to my friends too. Like the ones that know my situation or like know what I always like face with or deal with stuff. They are the ones that like, they really know what goes on. So the last question that I have is, what is your biggest red flag? My biggest red flag is that I get attached to people really quickly. I don't know why. I don't know why. But I do. And it sucks. But you know what? Little by little, I've been learning that you can't do that. That's like bad. And yeah, I think I'm done. I don't know if it's giving. I still need to do my hair and find an outfit. So I'm gonna do that and then I'll be back to end the video. Okay. Okay, so I am back. What do you guys think? Do I look different from before and after? Why do I have this makeup brush? Anyways, let me know from 1 to 10 how good do I look. Y'all better be nice. Anyways, let me give you guys a little OOTD moment. Sorry if my room is messy in the back, but don't mind that. I think I look good. I feel like I did a good job. I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys did, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And see you guys on another video. Bye.